Hello friends, subscribe technology and press the bell icon to never miss the updates.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Technology, and in this video I'm going to show you guys how to make your own proxy server for free in Windows 10 computer. So you just need to follow me and don't forget to subscribe our channel Technology. So right now I don't have two computers in my home, so I will use a VPS, means virtual private server, which I have purchased from AWS Amazon. So here is the VPS, as you can see, which I have connected through remote desktop. So I will configure this proxy server on this VPS. So first of all, you need to open your browser where you need to configure the proxy server. After that, you have to download this CC proxy. So you have to go to this website. So I will give you this link to my video description. So after go to this website, you have to click on this download button, and after that scroll down, and here is a free proxy server download, 3 user only, as you can see. So you have to click on this download button, and as you can see, here is a CC proxy setup. So I have already downloaded and installed this CC proxy on my computer. So you have to install this software on your computer first, and after that you have to open it. So after that you have to click on stop button over there. Now you have to click on option, and after that you have to check your port is 808 in my case. Okay, and after that you have to go to the accounts, and as you can see, you have to click on over there permit all. Okay, after that click on OK. Now you have to start the proxy server, and you have to go to your browser and type over there my IP. So here is the VPS server IP. So I have to go to my main computer from where I need to connect the proxy server. So I have to go to the start menu, and if you are using Windows 10, then you have to click on the settings button over there, and after that you have to go to the network and internet option over there, and now you have to click on proxy, and you have to enable this option, use a proxy server, and after that you have to put your that VPS server IP which I have already put it over there. So I will put once again to show you guys how it exactly works. So 191, then 185, then 59, then the port is 808. I already show you guys. So if I'll go to the option, as you can see, 808 is a port. So I have put it over there. So after that you have to click on save. Now open your browser and try to search anything over there. So if I'll click on my IP, as you can see, this IP is showing over there, the VPS server IP is showing. If I'll disconnect this and reload this page, as you can see, my real IP is showing over there. And if I'll enable this and I have to research once again. As you can see, the VPS proxy server is showing over there. So if you are connected that proxy server with your Windows 7 computer, then just go to your Internet Explorer, and after that you have to go to this tool option on the right side corner and go to the Internet option, and after that go to the connection and then go to the LAN settings. So here is a proxy server. As you can see, you have to put the proxy address over there, and after that click on OK. Now let's see it's working or not. Both the settings are same, so it will work, as you can see, properly. So now I will show you guys how to configure the username and password for this proxy server. So you have to click on the stop button, and after that you have to go to the accounts option over there on the proxy CC proxy, and after that you have to select permit only, and after that you have to click on the new option on the right side corner, and you have to put the username like Technology, and the password, to put the password like I will put here ASTF1234, and after that you have to uncheck this option, and after that you have to click on save, and then OK. Then you have to click on OK. Now I have to click on start the proxy server, and after that try to connect once again. So let me connect through the Mozilla Chrome. So as you can see, the password prompt is showing over there. So I have to put the Tricknology password, username, and the password is ASTF. So if I'll click on sign in, so as you can see, it's working properly. If you want to connect on your Windows Explorer, Internet Explorer, then you have to go to the your control panel, and then you have to type over there. Then you have to select the large or small icons from here, and after that you have to go to the credential manager, and after that you have to go to the Windows credential, and you have to go to the add generic credential. Then you have to put the address, username, and password of this proxy server. So I have already created, so that's the reason it's not showing the prompt on this Windows Explorer. So now if you want to monitor the your proxy server, means how many connection connected on your proxy server, then you have to go to the monitor option over there, and you can see all the IP addresses over there which is right now connected. So I hope this small video will really help for you, and if you have any queries or questions, then comments down below. I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.